Ottawa, of Baltimore. When I had him up, I said, no, sir, you have to be father, as you being one of the twisters of Baltimore. It's only right that you be father of the international iconic house of Juicy Couture. When you think about Baltimore, in a wonderful twist, Boosie.
Maybe I feel like I gotta say something. I gotta say something. Because you know what I'm saying? I know a lot of y'all bitches thought, because he was a regular James, that he was gonna need that, you know, that mark. But, being the person that James is, he supported him. Being the person that he is, he did it himself.
No.
He made his name himself. So we thought he was gonna go to West. Because, you know, James is one of my close friends in the motherfucker doing his thing and all this other stuff. And he goes, yeah, somebody and all this other stuff. And he says, you know what, babe? I'm going to do this. So when you have two entities collide, you have a strong force. I can do what I do. You can do what you do. And I can support you. Y'all see it. And this is Beyonce. You will pay $500 to see with the Doja Cat, Nicki Minaj, and all them bitches. But when you pay $30 to see one of your own, you go like this. Clap for the bitches that are making it sing and making it hot for us!
Come on! Come on.
I love you down. I'm sweating down, but I'm doing what I got. Who? Bitch, I'm real. Come on.
What?
Right.
No, we're going to run it. It's 9 to 5, so it is a trio. It's not a 5. It's a trio. It's not a 5.